Sumner Art Museum. We ended up picking this painting from the 1920s called Glen by Rockwell Kent.
Vastness of everything,
I think, kind of intrigued us. We're kind of at a point in our musical lives where we kind of want to branch out and play shows in different places and just try to reach as far as we can. So the fact that all of the green in the background, you know, is in the shadows and kind of the unknown, that's kind of what we want to embrace. We want to see what's in those shadows. And we just want to branch out as much as we can with our music and take it wherever it's going to take us.
She exudes a sense of peace, even though there's a lot going on. There's a star on the horizon. Her flock of sheep is running rampant. Her son or brother, whoever the boy is obviously busy getting things done. And she is either unaware or has chosen to, you know, not really care.